Hello everyone, Castellano here, and welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In the last episode, we mainly freed Gorons and got small keys. In this episode, let's try to at least get the boss key. But before we progress, we have to backtrack to the last room, because, well, not exactly the last room. But I believe I'm talking about this room. Yeah, I am. There we go. Okay, now what? Oh, there. Yikes. Hello there. Nice! Okay. Oh, that one I needed help on. Not gonna lie, I needed help on that. Okay, here's another door. I hear another spatula. Here he is. Don't fall. There we go. Oh boy. Okay. What does this do? Okay. Oh gosh. Oh, are you kidding? Okay. I know what you're about now. All that for a... I'm not mad. You're mad. I'm not mad. Nope. You must have me confused for someone else. 'Cause I'm not mad. No, don't. Just stop it. Okay. Sick of this room yet? 'Cause I am. I get it. Fire's gonna chase me. Wow. Oh no, what am I gonna do? It's not like I can run faster than it or anything. Oh, not when I do that. Let's get up there. Oh boy. How much of a map have we covered? Okay, we're still missing one room there. Good. Okay. Great. Fantastic. What do I do? What? Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is the pillar. What's this? Oh. 'Tis a maze. Great. Okay. Don't have to be rude. Okay, why? Is there any point to you? I don't think so. I appreciate these hearts, though. Ugh! Great, of course. Can I just... No. Can I... Hey, go on, guy. I have no idea how to free you. What could that do? Arrows? No? Okay. That's fine. Didn't want them anyway. Okay. You're gonna be a jerk. Okay. Ah, great. Timer. Why? Okay. Oh, I just made it. Okay. Sure. Doors can do that now, apparently. You suck. Oh boy. Oh goodness. Why? I don't understand. No, you get back here. Fairy or something. No. No, I don't. Of course I don't. Yeah, I would like to save. Because I don't know how to get back here. Get over here. Jeez, you have so much health. For a little twerp. Ugh, not again. I don't know how to get back there. Get him! Freaking hit him. Jesus. Hit him. Thank you. Changing color. Okay. I don't care. I did it. Okay. Where am I now? Almost dead, I can tell you that. I don't want to know what that does. Oh. Of course not. And I can just see it there. And I missed. I wonder. Okay. Oh, great. Okay, that's cool. But I don't know how to do this. Just have to go up on like this edge. But I need to be careful so I don't fall. Okay, that's like the main thing of this. Just don't fall. Okay. We got the item of the dungeon! We found the Megaton Hammer. Smash and break junk. It's so heavy, you need to use two hands to swing it. Nice! Okay. So, we're going to equip it. And we will use this in the next episode. I will see you guys then.